and rights activists took to the steps of Los Angeles City Hall and then the City Council chambers, demanding that city officials make good on several promises backing the LA Justice Fund.
We are asking for strong sanctuary policies from the city.
I'm here to support the crusade for representation instead of deportation.
The Justice Fund, which would be used to help undocumented immigrants' legal expenses, as well as an executive order that bans city employees and public safety personnel from cooperating with immigration officials, were announced by Mayor Eric Garcetti last March. However, activists say that the city council is yet to take concrete steps.
It hasn't put what they promised as a budget for the LA Justice Fund. They haven't voted on it. Not a single cent went to that. So we're here right now to push for that, that there will be representation.
This action comes as several Latino families are going through deportation orders. The Filipino Workers Center says they've seen more undocumented Filipinos reach out to them for services.
Pag may nahuling Pinoy, the Pinoy will be in jail kung wala siyang pera, and which is more likely. We are composed of mostly low-income immigrants na walang savings. Where do you get money to get representation for an immigration attorney?
The city council is expected to bring up the issue next week. While they have adopted a budget that sets aside $1 million for the $10 million Justice Fund, they are also considering restrictions on if the Justice Fund should be available to undocumented immigrants with prior criminal records. Activists say the funds should be universal. Steve Angelis, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.